I want to first make a statement saying that even the top intellectual of this country, even doctors with a multidisciplinary team, at one point of time we get stuck because of even at the stage of diagnosis, because we are not able to come to, you know, because the nature of even disorders are such that you can always have a differential diagnosis when you go for super specializing. So we sit for case conferences to take the support of very different disciplinary to just arrive at diagnosis. If that is the case, then I think support, decision to be arrived at, and support is necessary for all people with disabilities, and in fact non-disabled people too. Number two is that when your son was taken to the police station, now I just give you a different analogy. If a woman is taken to a police station after 6 o'clock, the police, the SHO, the station house officer will have to immediately summon a woman police, and he has to follow certain procedures. Right? Now, and no SHO is posted in a police station without training on CRPC, CPC and IPC. Basically, like in that case, if a person with intellectual impairment or a psychosocial disability is brought in, he will have to, or he will have to institutionalize or set in a system where he gets a support. And if we are not able to give, then the problem is with the institution, and we should not again fix the problem onto the person, the disability onto the person. And I think we should recognize, even under the Animal Welfare Act, a mad dog gets the label of a dog. A mad elephant gets the, it doesn't get a different treatment. It at least gets a label of an animal or an elephant. But unfortunately, a trust, a society, a company gets a legal status. But unfortunately, our friends don't even get that, that recognition before the law. I think we should in principle agree that, and then work out the mechanism. And I think this is closely linked to the political economy. Because we are not ready to invest so much money or spend so much money, we cannot just put the disability on that people, and we will not be able to wash our hands. I think we will have to be more sensible on this.
Thank you very much, Deepak. It was a very valid point. Amber, now I request that you please sum up and we will close the floor.
I just want to give
an
example. That is better.